in 1521, when Philippines was discovered by Magellan. They were sailing day and night across the big ocean until they saw a small Limasawa Island. Magellan landed in Limasawa at noon. The people met him very welcome on the shore. They did not understand the speaking they have done, because Kastila get at Waray-Waray man. When Magellan landed in Cebu City, Rajah Humabon met him, they were very happy. All people were baptized and built the Church of Christ, and that's the beginning of our Catholic life. When Magellan visited in Mactan to Christianize them everyone, but Lapu-Lapu met him on the shore and dragged Magellan to go back home. Then Magellan got so mad, ordered his men to camouflage Mactan Island we could not grab, 'cause Lapu-Lapu is very hard. Then the battle began at dawn, bolos and spears versus guns and cannons. When Magellan was hit on his neck, he stumbled down and cried, "Oh mother, mother, I am sick. Call the doctor very quick. Doctor, doctor, shall I die? Tell my mama, do not cry. Tell my mama, do not cry. Tell my mama, do not cry." That's the end of Magellan in the island of Mactan long time ago, ladies and gentlemen.